Okay, no mess up so far. We did it. We finally got it right. Guess what, guys? It's the
Latin!
Wow, that thing really worked.
Ugh, almost got it. Cut!
How did you swap bloopers, Renault?
Well, this is my new invention. It's called the Blooper Changer 3000. And it can swap bloopers. I'm so sorry. Let's get rid of the cyan thing and then we can go to the next take.